These papers, you can either fold it, you can have it in a pocket, or you can have it in a bag, but treasure it. That's a good thing that you are taking a memory about your friends. So let's say, you need to stand in a straight line from here. So we need to move this chest. I want you to stand in a straight line, please. You can turn this side, and you can stand as close as possible, even though not much distance is needed. And fortunately or unfortunately, the one who is standing in front becomes the leader. So you can step one power down. And one more good news, there is no work at all for the leader. You are just going to monitor. Okay, very happy, man. Very happy. You can come over here, sir. Both the leaders, can you come here? Here, please come here, ma'am. Now the entire work is going to be on the assistant leader. Okay? Someone that is no work for captain, so I will become the vice captain. Come. No, not taking back. Now, you are going to tell your assistant leader or the vice captain to go and take the count of your team. Take the count including you both. You say the vice captain, you are the thing. You use the vice captain. You don't know, man, ask your own. Vice captain. Deputy vice captain. Including you both.
13, 14,
16, 17, 18. Now, what you are going to do? Whom you think that they will not be much of use for my team? 6 people you can say, but not that way. We're going to send some 3 genius people or very important people in the team. We're going to help that team, okay? So you can send 3 people from here. So that team is a little weak now. So we are going to send 3 gems from your team there to support them. Good. So now it's 23 each. Very good. Now we are going to play a game called as Tally Dada. Now I want everyone to look at the wall. You can turn this side. Initially, we'll have a small trial round. I'll be saying you, leader and assistant leader, you're not going to play each other, rather, you're going to monitor your team. Make them play the game, okay? Same with you. I'll say in particular order, you have to make sure your team's. Finally, once the entire team is ready, we have to split, okay? Before that, you need to select a team name. I'll give you 30 seconds time. We'll discuss with the team. I'll select a team name and a chant. Chant or tag line or mantra, whatever for your team, okay? 30 seconds time, have a discussion with the team. Come with your front name or back name, whatever the name you want to bring in. Discuss is a beginning team name. Discuss is a name. Pull up. Ullupu. Okay, 10 more seconds. Come in a funky or cranky or very funny team name. Not Avengers, Rockers, Superstar. Another singer. No.